Let us take one more example. 7569. So now 7569, the last 9 digits says it has to be either 3 or 7. The last digit answer should be either 3 or 7. For this, what we will do is 8 square is 64, 9 square is 81. Do you agree with this? Okay. Are you understanding? Is this more easier? So 75. Which is the closest? 64 is close or 81 is close? Which is the closest? Which is the closest? 81 is the closest. So we are going to take, this digit, 7. So 87 is the answer. Now do you understand how do we go about this? We have got this thumb rule. What is the last digit of the square root? The answer should be what is given in the thumb rule. So 9, when you have the answer, when the question has got 9, the answer is to be 3 or 7. You have to just remember just simple things. Also, when you are considering the square root, these last two digits are not to be considered at all. We have to consider the first two digits. First two digits, where are the first two digits standing? 75. So 75 has got, it has to be 8 square or 9 square. 8 square is 64, 9 square is 81. Where does the digit 75 stand? It stands in between 64 and 81. So now 75 is closest to whom? Is 64 or 81? It is closest to 81. So closest, the nearest figure to 75 is who? 81, correct? So let us consider 81. So 81 will give you the answer, say 3 or 7. So 7 is the second digit, the unit digit, and the first unit digit, first tens digit is going to be 8. You have to, it is must, it is a thumb rule that you consider 8, the first digit of the square, and the last and the closest number from the squares that you have gained. So 87 is supposed to be the answer. Are you all getting this? Is this very, very clear?